Well, the city of Raleigh has a new fire chief. There he is. Herbert Griffin is his name. He'll take over September 8th. He has spent 24 years in the fire service. Griffin also served in the Army, lives in Texas. He was chosen out of a pool of 65 applicants.